I would like to bring a very special guest up here. I don't know if she knows she's singing right now, but my mama is a big musical inspiration on my life. We have Vosephus as the father and Becky Williams as the mother. She was a classical pianist trained at LSU and sang backup on Mamas Don't Let Your Babies Grow Up to Be Cowboys, which is a pretty cool little claim to fame. And she was a real sweet Louisiana Southern belle. She went out on a couple of dates with my daddy in 1975, and he got real drunk at one of them and danced on a table, and she said, never again is she going on a date with Hank Williams Jr. And he had a pretty bad mountain fall in that August of that year, and she flew out to Montana to be with him, and nursed him back to health, and they fell in love and they got married. This is Miss Becky Williams. So they got married, and Daddy became really famous, and I love him, but he put her through some shit in those days. And she always braved it with a contagious smile and light in her. And she saved me thousands of dollars in therapy by not bashing him all the time. And I felt like so many of my friends were stuck in the middle of bad splits, and they felt like they had to choose who to love, and they, you know, just had to act a different way in front of each parent. And she never made us feel like that. So this is my thank you song to Mama. Hope you enjoy it. And I'm always looking for her a new man, so if there are any Christian cowboys in the house, 52 to 65, 6'2", with a cowboy hat, we'll be somewhere after this, in the audience.
You made me believe everything was alright.